very light holiday volume. Today marked the start of the so-called Santa Claus rally period. That's been viewed as an old Wall Street indicator of market performance in the year to come. So this Santa Claus rally refers to the tendency of the market to rise in the last five trading days in December, plus the first two trading days in January. Good for an average gain of about 1.4% in those seven trading days on average over many decades. The failure to rise